Please, everybody, quiet, quiet. My nerves, I'm going mad. People, people, people. Isn't there anybody else in the world but people? You see what my life is, Luello. Not a minute to myself. I work, I slave. And what do I get? Money, money, money. A ridiculous fortune. Oh, I do hope you'll tell every girl to stay out of pictures, Luello. Radio, pictures, people. What will they invent next to annoy me?
Please stand still, Miss Marshall. You better try this on. The furrier wants an answer.
Oh, yes, let me see. I think maybe it should have a few more skins. Tell them to add a few more skins and I'll take it.
They said they didn't have any more skins, but if you want to go out and get some more.
Me? Why, where would I? You see what I have to contend with, dear? Not only do they expect me to play in my own pictures, sign my radio contracts, design my wardrobe, appear at luncheons, benefits, and dinners, but on top of all of that, they want me to go out and shoot my own skunks. I mean mink. No, fox. So I don't know what I mean. I'm going mad. Mad! Hurry up!
Yes.
Oh, my thyroid.
Hello, casting. We need a double for Mona Marshall.
Step on it and call me back. Mona!
Never mind, never mind.
I knew you'd... Who's this?
Virginia Stanton. Well, what do I jump off of?
Jump?
Certainly. You want me to double for Mona Marshall, don't you?
Yeah.
Well, that's all I've done since I've been in this town. Everything from riding a horse to falling out of a plane. You see, I'm the fool that rushes in where Mona Marshall fears to tread.
All you have to do is to look like Marshall and enjoy yourself. She's, let us say, indisposed.
I catch on. Temperament.
Wait a minute, Walton. She looks like Mona Marshall, all right, but can she act like her?
Can you?
Oh, my thyroid.
This is amazing. Even her mannerisms. Your resemblance to Mona Marshall is astonishing.
You're telling me. It's kept me out of pictures.
Kept you out?
Would you want to hire me?
Well, we can't very well have two Mona Marshalls.
No one else can either. That's why I'm working as a waitress. Ooh, what a lot of makeup.
Arriving at premiere of Glamour Girl, escorted by new film find Ronnie Bowers.
How do you like that? Wait till I get back to that office. I'll show them a thing or two.
Say, I can't figure this out. Who's this guy you're with?
Who's that he's with? That's what I want to know.
Well, maybe if you knew who he was, you could find out who you were.
Say, you were in Santa Barbara last night, weren't you, or did you walk in your sleep?
Well, if I did, it wouldn't have been to a picture show. And what about me? Is my life and my reputation of no importance? Or does it matter now that you have this marvelous double? She's so good at fooling everybody, perhaps she can fool them at the box office, too.
Oh, Miss Marshall, this is Miss Stanton, the girl that looks like you.
Thousands of girls think they look like me, and where are they?
They're having their faces changed.
How dare you go around with a face like mine?
Why don't you send your face to wash and have it copyrighted?
It is copyrighted. For years, my face has been on the sidewalk in front of Grauman's Chinese Theater.
Yeah, well, why don't you leave it there?
Powers, hurry. Miss Marshall, they're waiting.
Wait a minute. You're making a mistake.
I am Mona Marshall.